Good morning, Walk Hill. I'm Jorge.
And I'm Rayan.
And here are today's announcements.
Saturday night, the girls' varsity basketball game beat Socrates 65-36. Leading the way for the Panthers was Sam Dubinsky with 19 points. Zoe Musach chipped in with 12 points. Emma Delemi and Afi Brandy both added 8 points. The girls play Tuesday at Lors. Come support the girls.
The Walk Hill wrestling team posted a 5-0 record, winning the Clarkstown North Tournament in Section 1.
The Beautiful Club will be meeting today at 2:30 in the gymnasium. We are very excited to be working with Coach Michella and the Section 9 champs, our girls' varsity volleyball team. Please see Ms. LaRocco with more information.
A rep from the University of Massachusetts Lowell will be visiting our school tomorrow at 10 a.m. Please sign up on Naviance if you're interested in attending this visit. Thank you.
And that's all the news that we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.